and it's just a little something extra that will help keep me afloat.
I would not be standing here today if it was not for the SAG Foundation and that relief fund.
I can't imagine what life would be like right now without having the help from the SAG-AFTRA Foundation.